Bucky, it's good to have you back.
You're telling me. I thought I was hallucinating when you pulled me out of that facility.
Yeah, I've been there.
Listen, I won't be staying long.
What? You're more than welcome.
A string of words, Steve. That's all it takes. A simple phrase, and suddenly I'm turning my weapons on my friends. Monica still has those protocols, which means there's always a chance it could happen again.
Then we find and destroy them. For good.
She's right. We've destroyed Monica's plans before. That's why you're here. We can do it again.
But where do we start? I don't remember much from those 2 years, and the stuff I do, well... it's not exactly helpful.
I found something suspicious on one of AIM's riot bots we took out a couple days ago. There's a file on it called Zima Zephyr Backup, and I haven't seen anywhere else. Though it's corrupted beyond analysis, there is a good chance.
It could be nothing.
It could be. But that file name?
You have a point. Zephyr. It's what they called the program. Zima Winter.
Besides, anything suspicious that AIM's doing is worth investigating.
Well, I wouldn't mind destroying some bots anyway. Sandbag's been feeling a little soft lately.
What, that taped-up column of concrete hanging in your room? Soft?
Well, sounds like you're out of practice, Buck.
All right. First the 30 buys lunch.
Oh, I hope you like Coney Island hot dogs.